Nestled in the heart of the Mojave Desert, the Ivanpah solar electric generating system is a breathtaking feat of engineering. The facility is spread across more than 3,500 acres of land, and its towering mirrors reflect and concentrate the power of the sun onto a trio of boilers, producing a staggering 392 megawatts of electricity. The project, which began construction in 2010 and was completed in 2014, was a landmark achievement for solar thermal power in the United States. It was developed by a consortium of companies led by Bright Source Energy, and its backers included tech giants Google and NRG Energy. But this revolutionary project has faced criticism for its impact on local wildlife, particularly birds. The concentrated solar flux generated by the mirrors has been known to cause birds to fly into the superheated air, resulting in injury or death. Studies have shown that the Ivanpah solar project is responsible for the death of an estimated 1,000 to 28,000 birds annually. The numbers are significant, but it is worth noting that they represent only a small fraction of the total bird population in the area. The developers of the project have worked tirelessly to mitigate the impact on birds, employing a variety of measures to protect wildlife. In addition to the measures previously mentioned, the facility has installed perch deterrents to discourage birds from roosting on the mirrors, and has even deployed a team of falconers to keep raptors away from the area. Despite these efforts, bird mortality remains a concern, and the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service has recommended further monitoring and research to better understand the impact of the facility on local bird populations. While the Ivanpah solar electric generating system is a remarkable achievement in the field of renewable energy, it also highlights the importance of considering the environmental impact of large-scale projects. The developers of the facility have taken significant steps to mitigate the impact on local wildlife, but ongoing monitoring and research will be necessary to ensure that the facility operates in harmony with the natural world.